Hello everyone, and welcome back to Octopath Traveler, Ophilia Chapter 4. I think it's about time we finish this.
Thank you very much.
I thank every one of you. By your aid, the moment we have waited for is nigh. Does he just praise me? Oh, glorious day! As you command, Savior, we will serve. It is duly appreciated. Long did we search and find out. Finally, we have discovered this long-last altar of old. And now, allow me to introduce the lovely young woman who shall serve as my vestal. And perform the ritual that will loosen Galdera's bonds and bring us unspeakable power. Liana, reach out and touch the ember with your own flesh. As you do, keep your dearest wish in your heart.
Right.
Yes. Please bring your father back to me.
That's right.
More, more. Pray until your very heart bursts into flame.
Father?
Father. This is what you deceived your sister for. This is what you all you've ever wanted. What's happening? The flame is turning black.
Come on.
We're almost there, Liana. Keep praying. But... Or do you not care about your father either? Father... Hey, what's the matter? You're Irk... What's going on? What's happening? The villagers.
That's right.
The sacrifices, you mean?
But
sacrifices? Sacrifices to the dark flame, the cursed flame of Galdera. What? They said the ember born by the flame bearer reflects the bearer's heart. You, with your all-consuming desire to revive the dead, have bound this ember to the darkness of the afterworld. Power over life and death, that is the power that was sealed away, that is the power of the cursed flame. For every life it snuffs out, it groweth ever stronger. This is the power I have sought, with the power of the dark flame. This will be mine! No, this can't be.
I think not. Ophilia?
Why you?
What are you doing here? Yeah, you've been a bad girl, haven't you? But it matters not. The ritual is all but complete. I will not let you interfere now. Loyal servants of the Dark Flame, put a stop to this meddling woman once and for all.
I will not lose to you!
The music didn't change.
of my way.
Matthias is me and Matthias is follower. They're all dead now.
You can hold
your own battle system.
I will not fall to a monster like you.
And yet, it is all in vain. The ritual will not stop unless Liana gives up her heart's desire. And she will not give that up, as long as she lives. If you truly wish to stop us, then strike her down. If you have the courage to slay your dear sister.
Liana! I'm sorry, Feely. Liana, think about what you are doing! I can't. I just want to see him again. I can't think of anything else. Liana. What can I do? What can I say to get through to her? What counsel would you give me, Your Excellency? Father!
She finally said father.
That's it! Liana, don't you remember the bird? We were playing behind the chapel when we found a dead bird on the ground. Remember, Liana! Remember father's words!
Whatever is the matter, my girls?
The little birdie died. Mother, please. Can't you bring it back to life? Please.
Oh, dear. I see. Listen to me, my girls. Once a living creature has passed on from this world,
But why?
That is the way that our gods made us, I'm afraid.
That's so sad. Why would the gods be so cruel?
It is sad, Liana. This is true. But in return, the gods gave us a gift. They gave us the joy of life.
The joy of life? But what's so good about life if we all just die in the end?
All things that live must one day pass through those solemn gates. But it is because we know that our time is limited that we know to enjoy each day that we have. Didn't it make the two of you happy to meet one another? Close your eyes for a moment. I want you to think of that little bird.
Okay. Like this?
Is the bird flapping its wings?
It's flying!
That's because the bird lives on in your heart. Someday, we'll even understand the mysteries of death. Time softens the sharp edges of grief. And those you have lost live on in your heart, so long as you do not forget them. Someday, I too will pass through those gates. It is inevitable. But when that day comes, pray remember me, that I might live on forever in your heart.
Those who have passed live on in our hearts. That is what Father told us. He wanted us to remember him as he was. Please remember him. Liana!
Spout all the pretty words you like. You know the truth. She will never again know the happiness she once did. Why do you rob your sister of the hope I offer her? What else does she have but that futile wish?
She still has so much more, whether she sees it or not. Every tie you have to another person, small though it might be, will help you rise again when you have fallen.
Out of my way.
Dang. I definitely need light. Yep.
No, you don't.
What to do?
Wow.
Unparalleled.
Savior. So after he gets out of his first break, he talks again. I'll just go ahead and finish this off. Already? Matthias' scepter. This can't be. You, an ignorant, naive fool of a girl like you.
Exactly.
It is as you say. We are both ignorant, naive girls. But we did both know the love of our father. His love gave us the strength. Give us strength.
Ha
Love, you say? So you cling to this love of yours and go on living ridiculous. I have no need for such. What a sad man you were. Ophilia,
No.
It's all right, Liana. But I... You're alive, and together you'll meet with me. That is what matters now. Mm-hmm. Where am I? So they're not dead. It was taking a life force, but they hadn't died yet. The Vote seemed to regain the senses, and the Emperor has returned to his true color. Philly.
Now then.
Come now, let's guide these people back to the village. Then let's return to Flame's Grace and see the killing to its proper end. It's time we return to where we belong, Liana. Great Cathedral of Flames Grace. I expect love of Sister Ophilia, of course.
Yes.
She may still be young, but she is a beacon of hope to us all.
Indeed.
Dallas, His Excellency is looking up upon her from the afterworld of joy. So who is this guy? I've never seen him before. Pontiff Julius. Sister of Ophilia, Flamebearer, pray give your Emperor unto the Great Flame.
Yes.
Yes, Your Holiness.
O Great Elfric, Bringer of the Flame. To you I offer my soul and my blood. With your first flame, I kindle this fire. May it forever shelter the people of this land. Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and your blessing. As the gods are my witness, the kindling has been done.
We thank you, Sister Ophilia. You have done our church a great service.
Thank you, Your Holiness.
Take as much time as you need to rest and recover before resuming your duties.
You are too kind, Your Holiness. Thank you.
Christina V as Ophilia. Steve West, Cyrus. Frida Wolf, Tressa. Ulbrich, Patrick Seitz. Primrose, Laura Post. Elfin, Greg Chun. Therian, Chris Niosi. Honnett, Cindy Robinson. Oh, it's repeating events that I actually participated in. A choir. Are these only finishing blows that she dealt, or did I just defeat him all as Ophilia? Nope, there's Hanit. So yeah, it's not just the finishing blows that Ophilia dealt. It's everyone who did it. Alpha number 2. Ophilia 3. Oh, are they counting Earhart as the boss there? No. Ophilia didn't guide anyone in her last chapter. I thought you would probably guide Liana, but it didn't happen.